Everybody has stories about John Stewart, and you know, Chuck playing with John before we did, and Bob shared about playing with him here, and Dave Batty played with John longer than anyone. But I hold the record for most times being fired by John Stewart. It's a proud distinction that I hold in my heart. And that, we're going to play a song that reminds me of the time he fired me outside of Charlottesville. Anyway. Just one.